Alright. Seconds later, new video. That guy I just saw with the Brahmin. The provisioner passing through. I think I'll call that last video Tactical Withdrawal. I did a lot of running back to colonies. Good name, right? So fucking clever. Whenever it gets uploaded. Usually upload these pretty quickly after I do them, but Fallout, man, it is hell on the system. Ooh, fuck. Not want to scrap that. You guys will live.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
Yeah, these files are just gigantic, like, every minute is a gig. It takes forever to upload to YouTube, and takes up a shitload of space that doesn't... And sometimes the quality gets all funky for some reason in random spots. I've tried lowering the resolution. That's mainly because of Twitch. I haven't been able to stream properly at 1080, even though everything's getting downscaled to 720 now. Streams better. Hopefully it records better as well.
Families don't have to suffer like we did.
What do you mean?
I could join the Minutemen and help defend the Commonwealth.
Oh, honey, listen. It's brave of you to say so, and it's good that you want to help people. But we need you here. Besides, your mother would never forgive you.
I know. It's just... Well, I'm almost a grown woman, and I just don't know if this is the life I want. You understand, don't you, Dad?
Yes, darling, I do. After what happened with Mary, well...
Whoa!
Give things time to settle.
Hey there! Pop up out of nowhere. Healthy. No more toilet for you. Oh shit, did I just grab power? Hopefully it at least gave me something good. There's a control Z for this so I could bring that tower back. I am not reloading a save over that. Perfect. Come on. Get it. Get it. No sitting. Mines, not a bunch of the house. Really bad at this. Put the whole fucker down. Really was just aiming for the lights, but already scrapped so much of it that I might as well tear it down. Get some nicer beds in a minute. Bring down your house. Probably get this set up as soon as possible so that people come and I can utilize them. Wasn't worth the circuitry.
Okay.
Might be stuff that I can break down underneath the house. Now that I've already fucked up the house itself, might as well tear it all down.
Got it.
Find what goodies are underneath. Alright, should be less assets in this general area. It'll now run smoother. Tony comes with Cat. Wipe down one of these. Over here with the other utilities. Line of facilities. Something I've been neglecting to make in other cities. We'll do this one right. I like this prefab here because of the sniper potential. Listening to a lot of Watsky while I play Minion Masters. Anyone who's here because they watch my streams probably already knows that. So I got it stuck in my head hardcore. Like on repeat. Worst things I could have in my head. I do like Watsky. People, you have houses and sheep.
Sure.
Congratulations. You now defend your home. Oh, pardon me. Magic. The witch, burn her. Remember which jobs I need. From my doing things right. Have it general store with hopes it'll sell me the shit I know. I remember medical places sell you the medical shit, so I have to buy it from my existing ones. Jobs set up. Jobs.
Got it.
Who needs food?
Okay.
Figured new citizens will grab these jobs, so.
Okay.
I've never been the hammer and nails sort of guy.
One more rank. 5 out of 6 now, though. The sanctuary, because there's a medic there. We look for those super mutant corpses now that it's dark and they'll stand out more. Is there an actual assault going on, or... siren going off for shits and gigs, because you guys don't seem very alarmed. Don't just blindness, they are missing.
A dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
I am.
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
Thank to like you. Actually trade it's like from the shop. But it's fine. Be that sure. way. And just assigned one.
Got it.
Yay. Healthy again.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
Alrighty. Nobody asked you. I don't disagree. Nobody asked.
Farming's as honest.
All right, so that's one thing done. Settlement set up.
Yes.
Can't
talk
now. Enough accomplishment for the day.
Out here.
You all right there, buddy?
You gotta take things one day at a time.
What am I gonna do next? Because there's that. Seemed like a real clusterfuck going on over there. Go to the drive-in and disassemble all my shit.
Valuable gear you're lugging? You just let me know.
I've got the diner on the way. Buy anything worthwhile?
Thank you.
We're splitting all that, right?
Sure. You can have the flannel shirt. Not really, though. It's mine.
Let's trade.
Let's see what you got.
Considering killing this guy. Because of that. Though, I don't want one less vendor in the world. Do you think that is a good reason to kill him? Freedom isn't free. It's 10 caps.
Bar's open.
Sure.
My selection is, Need a drink?
You know, I've got a great place you could set up permanently. Interested?
Can't say fairer than that, friend. I accept. Is there anything better than this? Yeah.
Be my new bartender. Imagers that don't want to shoot me. Did work for that guy.
Hey, I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything? Let's see what you got.
A little bit of everything.
Close enough. Alright, the Corvega plant. Would be what I finally do next. Stop hunting cats, you fucking sociopaths. Like how I have the option to deploy these things, but no options for what to actually do with them. Buy kits. Load of them. Ekmelon. I just used all my melons to make more melons. But I don't have any. Well, that's a problem. Problem that'll fix itself. Alright, yeah, I need a break from the game, but pretty good return mission. Got shit handled. Did a thing I've been avoiding and got a new settlement for it. So, GG.